sing a song to introduce the show. A show about some people you might already know. I'll try to make it short so not to waste your time. In order for me to do that, I'll make up some rhymes. Now, there once was a land of a giant whose household was not so compliant. His goose would not lay, his harp would not play, and his son was always defiant. That means he never really listened to his dad. There also was a mother and son. They were very poor, but they did have fun. The son was named Jack, and a father he lacked. And the landlord wished that Jack was gone. This landlord was not a nice guy. On Jack's mother he had his eye. He wished her to wed, or else they'd be dead, and they'd have no home or a place to lie. That was a song that introduces the show. The rest you'll have to listen to if you want to know. And I'll be here the whole while just to sing and play some songs. So sit, relax, enjoy, and maybe you can sing along.
Hey there, everyone. I'm Fauntleroy, the Wandering Minstrel. I'm sure you've all heard the tale of Jack and the Beanstalk, but I know you haven't heard it the way I'm going to tell it. Like all stories, this one begins in a small provincial town in the middle of fairy tale land, nowhere. In a small rundown cottage lives Jack and his widowed mother. Times are tough, and Jack and his mom can barely make ends meet. It is here that my tale begins. Let's listen.